Jax. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight. Be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! In 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. Last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Thank you.
sensor down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
We're just about there.